Hey, what's up guys, Dinesh from MyGeeks blog, and in this video I'm going to be showing off my 10 favorite Siri shortcuts. These shortcuts are built to make your iPhone and iPad experience even better and faster. And I have mentioned all the shortcuts link in the description down below. But before we start, if you are not familiar with how to create and use shortcuts and how to add shortcuts to Siri, make sure to check out detailed guide from the description down below. So let's get started. First shortcut in my list is Browse Top News. If you want to keep a tab on the breaking news from the top sources, this shortcut is for you. With this shortcut, you will be able to put your hands on the latest news instantly. Frankly speaking, it's one of my favorite picks. As I have to track the big stories day in day, I find this one pretty cool in making my task a tad easier. And I'm sure it's gonna live up to your demand as well. Next in my list is the Open Twitter list. I have created a couple of lists on Twitter to snap a quick look at the latest tweets from the sites or people I follow. My job of tracking the most recent tweets from the favorite sources has become a lot easier with this shortcut. If you wish to keep your Twitter just a phrase away, just give it a try. Next in the list is Convert Burst to GIF. Whether you are a fun-loving person who has a huge liking for GIF or pro who has to promote products day in and day out, this shortcut can light up both your time and productivity. Just run this shortcut and it gets the latest burst and creates GIF. You can also customize shortcuts as per your need. You can limit the number of photos, second per photos, or you want to loop GIF forever or not. Next in the list is Recording to Evernote. Evernote is arguably the most popular note-taking apps for iOS. If you have been using this app to stay in sync with your task or create notes with ease, you would be glad to know that you can create several shortcuts for the app. And one of them is to create a new recording and save it to Evernote. Next in the list is Play Your Favorite Playlist Right Now, and it is one of my favorite shortcuts. More often than not, I like to listen to the only selected set of songs. And with this neat phrase always ready, it takes just a few seconds to get going. However, this app works only with the Apple Music app. Next in the list is Share Your Location. There are lots of reasons you may want to share your location with your friends, family, or loved one. Whatever could be the purpose, it would be worth putting these shortcuts in your library. However, this shortcut works with the Apple Maps only. Next in the list is Activity Report, and which again one of my favorite ones. As a fitness conscious, I use the health app to stay healthy and hearty. Therefore, I keep an eye on the daily steps and various other things to ensure I am fully in sync with my goal. That's why I like this shortcut that allows me to calculate last week's average numbers of steps with ease. If you are also a fitness loving person, you must give it a try. Next is Read Later. This one is for the one who love browsing the web, tracking down all the trending stories and collecting every appreciable piece. You are surfing the web and find an interesting story, just run this shortcut and save a URL to your favorite Read It Later app. And you can catch them up at your own convenient time. Next in the list is intelligent power to turn on extreme airplane mode. All we want is enough battery life to last the day. However, realize it or not, but I am pretty sure you might have been in a situation where you would like to have some juice in the tank to keep your iPhone alive. In this case, this shortcut comes handy. It not only enables regular airplane mode, but also low power mode and do not disturb. Along with that, it also lowers the brightness to the minimum. That way, your iPhone won't be continually searching for networks and will utilize fewer resources to save the extra juice on your iOS device. And last but not the least is Calculate Tip. It is one of the simplest shortcuts available in the Shortcuts app. It comes handy when it's time to tip at a restaurant or a bar. As soon as you run this shortcut, it asks you the total amount of the bill and tip percentage that you want to apply. It will display tip amount and total price separately. you can customize the shortcuts as per your need, from tip percentage to the number of decimal places to calculate. So guys, these are some of the favorite Siri shortcuts. And what about you? If you have any other useful shortcuts, drop in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if yes, hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss upcoming videos. Well, I am signing off and will catch you later.